Hello everybody at Friends School in Lisbon. It's Joe Wicks, the body coach here, and I wanted to do a little video on explaining the importance of exercise for mental health. Now, I believe in it so much. It's such an amazing way of clearing your mind, getting you feeling positive, optimistic, you know, reducing the stress, anxiety, depression you may be feeling. So make it a daily thing, 5-6 days a week, even if it's 20 minutes a day, 25 minutes doing a workout in your living room, going for a bike ride, going for a walk. It's really powerful and it's something you should always tune into. So never ever neglect fitness. If you're feeling low, your mood's low, your energy's down, and then you've got a little cloud over your head, do some exercise. You never regret it. It always lifts your spirits, always makes you feel more positive and optimistic. And that is why I believe, you know, exercise is one of the most incredible antidepressants available. It's powerful stuff. So good luck, have a great week, and thanks again for letting me visit. All the best.